A few showers out west of the metro right now, just generally sprinkles along I-80, but pick up a bit as you head northwest. For most of us, though, just some cloud cover and a fantastic night. 75 degrees. Winds are east at 5. The dew point 60. Definitely not uncomfortable for this time of year. Farmers Market 65, early mid-70s by 10 a.m., ending at near 80 degrees, but a pretty nice morning to be out and about. I do think early there could be some patchy fog nearby. Balloon Classic down in Indianola. Look at the winds. Not too bad. A great morning for a launch and a great evening for a balloon launch. They've had some good weather, 60s to 70s and eventually the 80s down in Warren County. There was a sprinkle over in Stewart, a light sprinkle near Boonville, and then some light rain as you head up around Denison trying to get into Carroll County. But overall, this is fairly light. The rain picks up a bit and it's not that bad over in Nebraska. That's headed over near Kansas. Now, thunderstorms this weekend generally to the north. Nice weather, Chicago, Indianapolis, Detroit, heating up a bit in St. Louis and Kansas City, 84 degrees. So overnight, cloud cover, maybe some patchy fog. Rain generally stays west. We'll break free to some sunshine tomorrow afternoon. Should clear out Saturday night. Sunday looks to start out with sunshine. I do think as the day goes along, we'll get some heating pop-up showers. Southwestern Wisconsin, there could be a couple sprinkles in northern Iowa. That would be about it. Town to town tomorrow, temperatures very nice in Ames, but still below normal for this time of year. High temperature in Atlantic at 80 degrees, low 80s in Creston. A cool start to the day, but warming up nicely in Estherville. Partly cloudy skies on the way in Eldora. Clarion, 82 degrees. Pretty nice over in Knoxville and Centerville, 82. Cordon, low 80s. So tonight, cooling off again. Each and every night has been a few degrees warmer, so still 64 degrees. Showers off to the west. Partly sunny, some patchy fog early tomorrow. The high, 84 degrees. East wind, 5 to 10 miles an hour. Iowa State Road Race Championship over in Pleasant Hill for the cyclists. Look at that. Not much wind. Some sunshine mixed with cloud cover, 70s and 80s. And the Knoxville 360 Nationals. This is perfection. 80s at 6 p.m. Calm winds at 10 o'clock and 72 degrees. Great weather on Sunday with the sunshine. Monday, rain chance mainly late. Then 84 Tuesday, 85 Wednesday. Could be some storms Thursday morning and low 80s as we head into next weekend.